is tough. But we need to go down here and continue to do things that you guys haven't done, okay, in your careers, all right? And we're still playing for a championship, for a banner and a ring. Focus on Wednesday. We have to get ready to beat Western. Don't be satisfied. Keys don't change. 40 minutes, championship effort. Make sure we pay attention to detail. That's extremely important. 3-second drill, we have to sprint back. It can't be 7 seconds, Camille, Matt, Wings. It has to be 3-second sprint. Keep these guys out of transition, all right? Keep them out of transition. Get back, wall up, be ready to take a charge. Last 12 games, they're 12-0 with you guys coming in this building, dating back. We need to change that. You seniors and the program as a whole want to leave our prim, but you seniors have to do and continue to do things special as you leave out the draft.
They just said it best, just win, baby, win.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
You really don't understand how happy I am for you guys to be able to hang a banner outright and get a ring.
Click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click, 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 click. And all these bad, bad men, they want the, they want the, they want the.
Click, clack, stick them up. Yeah, I'm talking, yeah. Yeah, I'm talking re. Yeah, I'm talking B. And yeah, I'm talking me. Yeah, I'm talking bossy. I ain't talking Khalees. Your money too short, you can't be talking to me. Yeah, I'm talking LeBron. We ballin' our family tree. Good music. Turn that 62 to 125, 125 to a 250. 250 to a half a man, ain't nothing nobody could do with me. Now who with me? Vominos, call me Hov or Hefe. Translation, I'm his sh-. Least that's what my neck say. Least that's what my check say. Lost my homie for a decade. Break it down for like 12 years, ain't hugging son since the second grade. He never told. Who we gon' tell? We top of the totem pole. It's the dream team, meets the supreme team. And all our eyes green, it only means okay. One thing. You ain't
my click. Click, 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 click. And all these bad, bad men, they want the, they want the, they IG. Oh God, go. I tell a bad boy, go.
One of the things that we're not doing is advancing the ball. You know, it's like a guy getting a steal deflection. They want to dribble and dribble and dribble and make something happen. So they're just getting the ball ahead right away off a press.
Top is a little different, but if it's James or Matt or Deshante, it's kind of tough.
I got you. Those guys.
Special teams, specifically defending out of bounds, we can incorporate that more. We ran it twice yesterday, or maybe three times, and we got scored on 2 out of 3 times. And the other thing I had was just situations, late shot clock, end of the half, end of the game.
My biggest concern right now is defensive rebounding for us. I just think we got to do a much better job rebounding the ball defensively. I think we give up too many for the size and athleticism we have in practice, but I think it's because we got a couple guys that got in their mind that they kind of want to get out and transition.
When they get tired, they just stop talking. You know what I mean? They talk a lot during the drill, but when we go up and down, I don't know if it's the fatigue that gets in them. They kind of just stop saying.
We'll just be start implementing Antoine, Mike, Josh, and either Strick, and then a big just playing and getting the different rotations, like having them go green and just having everyone else go gray, rotating everyone in to get everyone a feel.
Yeah. I say, unless I'm with you, if I take you out of the picture, I know real, real gon' miss you. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. Real, real say word, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, real, real say word. You ain't never told no lie, you ain't never told no lie. Real, real say true, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, that's the thing I don't do. Nah, I just do it for the that is trying to see a million for they die. What up?
guy, you were standing up really there. You're going to see that situation. We want to got a dribble here. Boom, trap. Don't go for ball fake. Don't go for ball fake. We're going to have to get a little more. So now when Jalen hits the ball, you're like, fuck, you hear the pressure in him and making him panic when the shot clock is running out. So now you want to put the ball on the floor. So now you play, and you put yourself in a bad situation. All right? Pressure when you hear team. Check the floor. You don't see where David is behind you. See what's going on, and you active. All right. This is not right. This is why you're doing a drill. You get a bad habit of doing a drill. Get live action. There, you got more pressure on the ball. That pass don't get from there to where Glenn Stewart should never get there without you. You got enough pressure on the pass. Come on, let's go, guys. You got to be active, passing, right? Passing. Right here. Fast as you possibly can between one of you two guys. I don't know who it's going to be, but in this situation, you got to notice it, man. Spread, damn, you have to spread.
The whole time, you always got to see what's going on.
Now, what's going to happen to you, James, you've got to do it because David's playing off of you. What's going to happen is after you set the screen a couple times up there, they're going to be ready for you to set the screen, you'll be able to get in.
While laying the foundation of our basketball program, we've been very fortunate to have upgrades throughout our office suite and men's basketball locker room. With the addition of the new state-of-the-art HD scoreboard, the Convocation Center will be a fun, exciting, and enjoyable place to watch a basketball game. We look forward to our students, faculty, fans, and community all joining us this season as we rock the Convo.
As of right now, I think we have a long way to go, but we have a chance to be really good. And toward the end of the season, we should be one of the better teams in our conference.